Hey y'all, I'm Dr. Buddy Leithead, here to talk about the gastric bypass. This is a great option for those that want to lose a significant amount of weight. It is a surgical procedure, the results are amazing, and specifically its benefit is for diabetic patients and heartburn patients. From the diabetic standpoint, if you are a diabetic on oral medication and your diabetes is not very well controlled, and there's a concern that you might go towards insulin, this is an operation that not only will you have great weight loss, but you can also get off your diabetic medications and prevent insulin, which is a great benefit. Regarding heartburn, it's wonderful. Traditional diet changes will help most heartburn symptoms, but if they persist, the gastric bypass will help resolve your heartburn symptoms as well. So it's a good option for patients that have diabetes, want to lose some weight, and have heartburn. As far as the technique goes, I do this from a minimally invasive standpoint, making a few small incisions. I will go ahead and separate and make a small stomach pouch about the size of an egg, and then we'll reroute the small intestine. The difference between the sleeve gastrectomy and the gastric bypass is not only is this a smaller stomach, adding restriction, but I'm also doing some rerouting of your intestines, which adds to malabsorption, meaning the food that you ate, only a portion of it will be absorbed, leading to great weight loss. Again, this is great for weight loss, diabetic patients who are not as well controlled, and heartburn patients. I do this at one of our facilities where we specialize in weight loss surgery. Typically, patients are up walking the same day. They're drinking fluids and hanging out with our nurses who are going to take great care of you. You'll spend 1 to 2 nights with us, and if you're feeling well, we get you home.